Good morning. I'm Madalina Vasilova, and this is the daily report from our newsroom in Varna. Panama is a tourist destination prized for its beautiful tropical forests, incredible beaches, and rich biodiversity. Unfortunately, the country's tourist-attracting coasts and rivers are polluted with plastic bottles. However, a 66-year-old Canadian expat living in Panama thinks he has found a solution to the country's urgent plastic bottle problem in the face of an innovative construction method that transforms sand-filled plastic bottles into the foundations of beautiful 200-square-meter houses. Robert Brazo's vision is to create an entire village from these plastic bottle houses in the heart of the Bocas del Toro province of Panama. He already has the land necessary, and 3 out of the planned 120 houses have been completely built. Each house is made of 14,000 plastic bottles stacked in steel cages and then covered in concrete. According to Bezo, this construction method creates naturally insulated earthquake-proof houses. Almost all of the lots in the plastic bottle village have already been purchased, with 30 or so still up for sale. Bezo has also set up 2 crowdfunding campaigns to raise funds for the building of an education center that will teach locals how to utilize the plastic bottle construction method. This is all for today, and if you'd like to learn more, please visit us at eglobe.com.